Fitzpatrick and here for irishboxing.com with Joe Fitzpatrick. Joe, just weighed in for the show. How are you feeling and how's the preparation going?
It's going brilliant. I'm training class, good sparring, all in Friday and stuff. Just ready to get it going now.
Your opponent tomorrow, do you know anything about him?
I've watched a few videos on him, the way he's orthodox and stuff. A bit smaller on me, so just keep my range and hopefully get the stoppage.
Do you do that with all, like I was asking James there a second ago, and he says he doesn't do much, you know, studying of the fighters. Are you different in that regard? Do you like to watch the fighters?
I'm just searching up on YouTube, see if there's any face on it. If there's not, just go in. See what happens.
The guy you're fighting, obviously, James fought him a couple of months ago, and I think he knocked him out in the second round. Will you be looking to go one better than James?
Well, I'm not going to go in and go for that. I'd end up making mistakes. I'm just going to go in and box. If I get the stoppage, I get the stoppage. If not, I'll win the fight.
You obviously signed with Frank Warren just last year. Is the aim this year to get on more televised shows?
Yes,
and raise your profile?
I've been talking to the matchmaker and he's been saying about getting more televised fights under my belt in 2016, so hoping for the best.
What would be the perfect year for you this year? Is it just to get more fights under your belt,
more
or would you be aiming for is titles too early? Would you be aiming for titles towards the end of the year?
Yeah, an Irish title fit.
Probably.
Whatever, any title fit.
Anybody in mind you'd like to fight for that?
Anybody?
Yeah.
Okay.
Tomorrow's a dinner show. Do you have any? Is there any difference for you in the ring with a different type of crowd or anything like that? Or do you not notice that once you get in the ring?
Us two and the referee in the ring, so everything outside the ring gets blanked out.
And your prediction for tomorrow? What way? Points or first round KO? It'll do James Roars. Listen, best of luck and we'll chat with you tomorrow, yeah?
Thank you. Nice. Thank you.